Good morning. What a beautiful spring day. My name's Nora Sullivan. I'm here on behalf of the annual pledge campaign. I've been on the board of directors for the past 6 years, and it's certainly been a time of change and challenge. We've said goodbye to two beloved ministers, and we've welcomed a new, vibrant, dynamic minister who will help lead us into the future. We've also experienced a pandemic the likes of which we have never seen. And it's brought challenges to all of us as to how we stay together, even when we're apart. And thanks to the staff, the admin team, we've been doing a good job of that. We have wonderful streamed services. We have Flocknote. We have mailings. We have the newsletter, emails, and special events that, while different, have been great. They've been fun. We're looking at hiring a new additional staff person for the coming fiscal year, so that we can continue to find new ways to communicate and keep in touch. And it will relieve our staff that have been doing this all on their own, which has been a mighty effort. I hope that you will value everything the church has done to keep us together when we're apart. And I hope you'll remember to look at the pledge material that you've been sent and to make an effort to mail it in so that we can continue our goals and our missions for the coming year. Because this church means a lot to all of us. It's who we are, and it's where we want to be. And we're counting on each other to make sure that we continue to be strong as we go through and see what the future holds for us. So thank you. It's been great talking to you. Continue to enjoy a beautiful day. Bye now.